A 21-year-old is dead after he was hit by a car near Coconino High School. Police say former NAU student Christopher Larson was walking on the street when he was hit around Sunday around 10 p.m. Officers say the driver who hit him did not show any signs of impairment. The investigation is ongoing.